So you say you want to know how to hoe safely? Come on.
First, warm up and strengthen those muscles, those shoulders, that core. Incorporate both. Next, you want to get into that garden, put them feet shoulder width apart, start hoeing. Yeah.